are 6 emergency exits on this airplane, marked with a green exit sign above them, in the front, in the center, and at the back. To find an exit, just follow the light strips on the floor. Take a look around to find the nearest exit, and let us just remind you that it might be behind you. During evacuation, leave all personal belongings on board. Your life jacket is located under your seat. Only when instructed by the cabin crew, remove it from its container and place the jacket over your head. Buckle the strap and tighten right around your waist. Once off the plane, pull the handle and your vest will inflate. Another way of inflating it is by blowing into the tube. You can continue to use your portable electronic devices if they have a flight mode and you switch it on now. Or just turn them off while on board. For additional information about electronic device usage and stowage, check the Baltic Outlook magazine. Please make sure all carry-on items are placed in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. Tray tables and seats are in their upright positions, your armrests are down, your window blinds are open, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. For any additional safety information, you can check out the safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Please always pay attention to signs in the aircraft and the crew, who's there to make your flight safe and comfortable. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you a pleasant flight with Air Baltic.
Kære gæster, mens vi forbereder os på afgangen, så vær opmærksom på sikkerhedsforanstaltningerne i dette fly. I din sædelomme er der et sikkerhedskort, der viser udgangene, redningsveste og andre sikkerhedsoplysninger. Læs det venligst, før vi letter. Vi vil også minde om, at der er ikke rygerpolitik på dette fly. Rygning er forbudt ombord på flyet, og det gælder også for elektroniske cigaretter. Og sørg for, at al håndbagage er placeret i rummene over dig eller under sædet foran dig. Klapborde og sæder skal være i lodret position. Din armlæn skal være nede, dit vindueskåde skal være oppe, og dit sikkerhedsbælte skal være fastspændt. Du kan fortsætte med at bruge dine bærbare elektroniske enheder, hvis de har flytilstand, og du aktiverer denne nu. Ellers sluk dem blot, mens du er ombord. Din sikkerhed og komfort er virkelig vigtig for os. Besætningen vil med glæde hjælpe dig, når som helst. Sig det til os, hvis du har nogle spørgsmål eller har brug for hjælp. Tak fordi du flyver med os i dag. Vi håber, du får en afslappet og hyggelig tur.
Thank you. styrer man lige noget ud, og det giver ned til vægten, så man lige får lidt mere luft. Det kan man godt lade.
Flaps kommer ud, så de får lidt mere flade flyet på vægten. Ja.
Og tænk på, hvis vores biler giver udvægten i sin halv.
Der skal noget mere kraft til, når der er en større vingefang, og det der har.
Vind kan jeg se på flaget.
Ja, jeg synes bare, det er sidevind.
Ja.
Det kunne jeg lige så godt den anden vej.
Ja.
Det koster som sådan at gå ind. Thank you.
minūtes pēc pusdienām. Mēs atvainojamies par kavēšanos. Lūdzam jūs palikt savās vietās, līdz lidmašīna būs pilnībā apstājusies un drošības josta gaismas zīme tiks ieslēgta. Jūs kāpēc lūdzam pārbaudīt savu bagāžu, lai neko neaizmirstu lidmašīnas salonā. Esiet uzmanīgi atverot portus virs jums. Air Baltic vārdā pateicamies, ka lidojāt ar mums. Ceram jūs drīz atkal redzēt mūsu lidojumos uz redzēšanos. Dear guests, welcome to Riga, where the local time is 5:30 in the afternoon. We would like to apologize for the delay. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. Remember to take all of your personal belongings and please take care when opening the overhead lockers. On behalf of Air Baltic, thank you for choosing to fly with us. It has been our pleasure having you on board and we hope to welcome you on our flights again. Thank you and goodbye.